Welcome friends. Today we'll learn a beautiful nail art for Valentine's Day. It's called Garden of Love. For this nail art you need to have base coat, top coat, black nail paint, brush, white and black color. Apply base coat to protect your natural nails. Let the base coat dry. Apply two coats of black nail paint. I have chosen my favorite black nail paint from OPI. Now using white striper or a size 0 brush, draw the stems. Start from the edge of your nails and move towards the cuticles. Now with a size 0 brush, draw small red hearts on top of the stems. Seal your design with top coat. And that's it. Enjoy your Valentine's Day with this beautiful nail art.